Sorry I'm late.
Quinn's not even in the building yet. A few months overseas and you're both on third world time. You see this?
No.
Kid who shot the wedding video. Turns out he's a nephew of Haysam Haqqani.
Where'd they find him?
Some medical school in Islamabad. He's a student there. And he's not a foaming-at-the-mouth jihadist. He's reasonable. Can you believe it?
Sir, this mess in Islamabad, it's not just going away.
Oh, you think?
We need a new chief there. I'd like it to be me.
You would?
Kabul is fine. My deputy can run that station. But we've got one of our own dead in Islamabad, and I need to find out what happened.
You dropped a bomb on a goddamn wedding is what happened. I'm under attack here. You get that, right? The State Department never liked what we're doing in the border region. They're using this to try and shut us down. We've got a hearing coming up in the Senate Intelligence Committee. I need you here, convincing the committee that what the State Department wants is bad for America, and that a fuck-up of this magnitude could never, ever happen again. You think you could do that?
Sure.
Good.
And then what?
What do you mean?
Well, how long am I back for?
How long? Permanently. And just so we're clear, the word is accountability. You're being recalled. Look at it this way. You'll get to spend time with your kid.